Hello?
Hey cousin, it's me Mandy. If you're reading this, that means I'm no longer with you guys. I'm sorry I had to go, but time is a fickle thing. When it's time, it's inevitable. I want you to know that I love you so much, and I love every moment we spend together. From the time we were babies to recently, you were the sister I never had. And the envelope is my most prized possession. That's right, it's the stone we found in the creek behind my house when we were six. I remember we used to pretend that it was magical and granted a wish to the holder. My wish that it gives you comfort and sight. Sight to see the world as we once did. A world of life and beauty. A world perceived through a child's eyes. I love you, sis. Stay strong.